Deputies in Laurel County are warning drivers to watch out for this car. They say the driver is impersonating police, using blue lights to pull people over in the southern part of the county. If you see this car, do not pull over. Call the Laurel County Sheriff's Office instead.